Have you been looking around your home, wondering what your next home improvement project is going to be? Well, take a look at your interior doors. You open them, you close them all day long. You probably use them more than any other product in your entire house. Well, today I'm going to be giving you some of the best information that you can have when shopping for those new doors. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce you to Elena from Indigo Doors. So Elena, we're going through some difficult times. You know, everyone is at home. They're just starting to get back into business and back to the swing of things. But yet we've been going through some trying times. What have you seen from clients that you work with, whether they're the design industry or homeowners? You know, what type of reaction have you been receiving from the market? What type of decisions are they making based on, you know, today's effects?
It's kind of an interesting situation, and we're going through crazy, hard and interesting times, but at the same time, it's the first probably time ever that the people are staying home that much and they actually have a chance to see what they need to improve. So you're looking around and you see, okay, I don't like this paint color in my walls. I don't like this floor. I don't like this. I don't like that. And then at the very end, because you're searching some images on the Instagram or whatever you're looking at, Facebook, or maybe you're watching some movies or something, and you see how not beautiful the door is that I'm having in my house. So today, people probably have more time to search for products, to learn a little bit about the product. People are thinking that maybe this is the right time to improve something in their home. And due to this, basically our office, we remained open this whole time. We have people who are calling us. We have people who are emailing us. We have people who even are coming over to the office. Of course, everyone is wearing masks except for me today because I'm alone in the office. And people, you know, they are asking questions. They're very interested. This is the right time. They're doing their homework. That's what we usually asking people to do. To do your homework before you come over, just at least have an idea of what exactly you want, or we will help you if you tell us what's the image that you want to see in your house.
You guys work with a lot of builders and interior designers, and you know, they know obviously more about interior doors, but you know, talking to the homeowner, you know, what would you recommend? Like, what should we be looking for, you know, as far as quality of the door, you know, finishes of the door? Are there certain things or certain tips that you can give us, you know, so that way when shopping for doors and looking around, you know, we know what we're looking for?
Okay. Let me tell you a little bit of what we do so that you are going to be a little bit more familiar with the product. And then I will tell you the tips of what to look at when you're actually going and trying to purchase an interior door.
Okay.
So we are specializing mostly on natural wood veneers. All the doors are solid inside. It's not a something unusual for United States and for American market. But in Florida, it's a little bit hard to work with natural wood due to the weather conditions, humidity and everything. We took a risk and we're working with that. We have about 20 different natural wood veneer finishes, and we have several of exotic woods, which we are providing as well. And you, for the designers, let me show you. We have the boxes.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it says Indigo Doors, and you have all the finishes. 20 is just the wooden ones. And then we have the other ones. Also, we added absolutely new finish, which is the brushed oak, and in various tones. We are the first company who is having this, so it's also kind of new. And in our showroom, you can see other products as well. So you can see, let's say, the doors in Italian enamel, which is very thick. It is it has this rich, sophisticated look. That's what you see when you see the door in the Italian enamel.
Right.
You can have both modern doors, or you can have the doors of a classic look or neoclassic in the same enamel. We are the only company who are bringing Royal Collection to the United States.
Oh, wow.
They're made with the doors. Of course, they're wooden doors. They have exotic wood finishes. You can add gold and silver, black or whatever patina to it. They have complicated designs. They have special milling, and some of them even have the hand-painted parts in those. This is an exquisite collection that we have. Now we finally began to do the wall panels, and we are going to be showing those on the Instagram, all of our social media, the websites, because a couple of the projects are being installed right now as we speak. And the wall panels also, they can be covered with any finish. They can be as a piece of statement in a part of your house or whatever room. And also it can be like a continuation of the door. So we made the special jams for the doors, which need to be installed with the wall panels. And one more little thing, which makes us different. The wall panels are not applied onto the wall with just nails or something. We have special hangers, special holders, which you're attaching to the wall, and then you're applying the wall panel onto it.
That's amazing. So, and you can do different types of designs and everything on these wall panels. It's not even just, you know, the finish. And a lot of times I've seen images before where, you know, you have the interior door and you make it seamless and a flush finish, you know, with the panels itself. So it's a really incredible design touch that people can add to their home. But I had one question in particular, because I've seen a lot of it, and you know, in different types of businesses obviously that represent similar products, and also online, you know, the different types of doors, you know, whether it's pocket doors or a regular swing or bifold or barn, or you know, I know there's all different types of mechanisms and systems. You know, what do you see that's new to the market? Something, you know, in different types of applications. You know, I know that there are bifolding doors are, you know, a lot of times used on closet doors. You know, what type of mechanisms or specialty, you know, hinge type products do you guys represent that you can tell me a little bit more about?
We are working, if we're talking about the swing door, we are working with Italian manufacturers, of course. And we're using the concealed hinges, the hidden hinges. They can be in different colors. This is the brand. Those are the colors prepared. And the same thing about the locks. We're using AGB locks. They're magnetic locks. The variety of handles which you can use with that lock is, I cannot even name that number because it's just numerous handles and different finishes and colors. If we're talking about more or less standard systems, that would be the pocket, bypass, bifold, and the barn, which are typical for United States. But we also are bringing the systems which are very famous and people love them in Europe. That will be the magic sliding door system. We are the only ones who are bringing the rotary system.
Quick question, what exactly is the rotary system or the magic rotary door system?
Well, the magic system, it's type of like a barn door. But you don't see the track. The hardware is hidden into the door. So when the door slides, you see just the beauty of the door, and that's it.
Amazing.
The rotary system, a lot of times people are asking if that's a pivot door, and we say, no, sorry, this is not a pivot door. It is a rotary door. The pivot, where you have two pivots, and then the door is basically opening. The rotary door, it rotates. And whenever you go, you can have in swing. Whenever you enter in the room, you are, you're in swinging the door. And the door, the best thing about the rotary door, and that it stops halfway. It stops in your rough opening, exactly in the middle. So if you don't have room for in swing or out swing of the door, you can use the rotary door, and you will have plenty of space for that.
So that's an incredible solution that really, I mean, as a homeowner, I wouldn't even known to look for that. You know, you think that you're restricted based on what's already installed in a home. But I mean, the solutions that you guys have and what's on the market is absolutely incredible. And, you know, when thinking about it as a homeowner, it's not just the door that you're installing, you know, with, you know, the concealed mechanism and the hinges and, you know, the magnetic lock. I mean, all of these things are incredible where, you know, it's really changing the dynamic of your home and modernizing it, you know, to its full extent. So, you know, there's applications to interior doors that I personally wasn't even thinking about that, you know, you've, you know, really been able to shed light on, you know, other factors of why improve your, you know, why change your interior doors. So that's great. I appreciate that.
Exactly. That's why, you know, we are asking people to actually call the door companies, to call the professionals, because first of all, we will know what you have at the job site. We call it a job site, people call it a home. So it's you know, professional slang. So we are asking, please, when you are trying to find the interior door, when you're trying to look for some ideas, call us, because we will know what to recommend you. Because besides the systems that I mentioned, we also have the pivots. We have the compact system, which no one understands what that is, but they will see it at the home show. Yes. And yeah, you know, because people sometimes are even confused on when to install the doors. What do we need for that? How do we need to prepare for that? So that's why if you're dealing with European doors, please call the European door company, because the people in there, they will tell you what exactly you need, because the contractors know their part of job, but we know our part of job. And in order to make this whole process easy for everyone, we need to cooperate. So that's why please don't ask the people who don't know how to do it.
No, without a doubt. Because, you know, when it comes to, I mean, a lot of people look into things as far as where the product is, but you guys are factory direct, you know, so there's nothing hidden. You know, you guys are the, you're bringing it straight from the manufacturing plant directly to your location, and people are able to save. You know, you're helping not only, you know, the design industry, but homeowners, and able to achieve a look that ultimately will be affordable, where in other times, you know, it may not have been. So, you know, you guys are doing an amazing job and a great service for the community. You know, as far as getting in touch with you, what's the best way for somebody to reach out and find you? I know everyone check out their website, indigodoors.com. And Elena, is there any other good way to reach you guys?
Of course. You can call us. You can email us at info@indigodoors.com. We are accepting messages on the Instagram, which is also indigodoors. And then we have a chat option on the website. So if you're looking for some product, if you're searching on our website, you can just log in there, put your contact information, just in case if it's sometime at 11 p.m. as it usually is. And you can send us the message. And plus, we have a showroom with all of our products. So you can come over to our showroom. The address of the showroom you can obviously find in our contacts, as well as our phone number, email, and all the other contact information.
Amazing. So Elena, I want to thank you so much for joining me today for At Home with a Home Show. You guys have provided an incredible amount of information. Again, everyone, please check out Elena and her team at indigodoors.com. And I look forward to seeing you all next time for At Home with a Home Show. Thanks, Elena.
Thank you.